Mission accept heading to Central Africa.
CFA official in charge of supplying weapons to UNITA. The target stays at Nova Braga Airport. Head to the airport first.
Analysis complete. You have arrived at your destination. Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
I've sent the information to your map screen. That's the target's predicted location. Check all around the target and plan carefully before moving in.
The map has been updated.
We've just received word that the arms dealer due to inspect Nova Braga Airport is on his way. Once his chopper has arrived, they'll be touring the facilities along with the target. Let him bring the target out into your line of fire. Chopper will be arriving any minute. Watch out. It's a surveillance camera. Don't get spotted. There's a chopper landing. It must be carrying the arms dealer.
Analysis.
Keep your eyes on him. Our intel suggests the target will leave the country with the arms dealer after the inspection. Take him out before that happens. Looks like the arms dealer's chopper is gonna patrol for the security forces. Be sure you don't get spotted from above.
Analysis complete.
Get down. The enemy sniper. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies. Target's probably already outside the original predicted FOM. You'll have to look for him yourself. Try interrogating some of the soldiers. They may know something.
Clouds approaching. Mission info has been updated. Sun will set shortly. Please select a drop point. Supplies requested. Supply drop complete.
They
feed off the conflict and turn around and blame the colonial governments? Now that's hypocrisy.
Oh.
out of there.
Mission info has been updated. Development project has been added. Requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Exfiltrated
hot zone. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss. Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional. Says he wants to work for us. Having talked to him, he doesn't seem that bad a guy. Apparently, the arms dealer's people demanded they prolong the conflict, and he couldn't go against the management. That doesn't excuse everything he did, but his skills will make him a useful asset. Let's put him to good use. I've tossed that arms dealer in the break. The way he tells it, he worked in logistics with the South African army, but he was headhunted by Saner. Whoever gave him the orders would only have been a pawn of Skullface anyway. But apparently he hasn't been in contact for some time. He doesn't know much about Saner, not even what its president looks like. Just another cog in the machine. We've begun development on that new battle gear weapon that Emmerich was talking about. If you want to see how development's going, come take a look for yourself.
Clouds approaching.
Boss, I know you're just coming off this mission, but there are reports of child soldiers taking over Masa Village after the CFA got wiped out there. They've been raiding the surrounding villages, so the people have requested we eliminate them. Check your mission list for the details.